My friends, only small thinkers believe there's a top plateau to reach. We here at Hubert National Bank will never stop climbing higher to maximize your bottom line.
Do not be a hero. We're here for the bank's money, not yours.
We have a robbery homicide. Brutal.
Very personal. How much was taken?
$3 million and whatever was in the registers.
You seem to have some kind of relationship with the man who was killed there.
Trying to stay out of it.
Alexander Hubert, the younger brother of Jeffrey Hubert, was held for ransom in 2011. Kidnapping went south. Alexander Hubert died.
Now we have another attempt to get Hubert's money.
How often do you think the owner of a bank visits his branches? I mean the man at the very top. He visits ours a lot.
Montgomery, they've hit another bank.
We're on it.
A $3 million donation to a charity. These guys are trying to make themselves look really good.
Are you suggesting that these guys are doing the right thing by leading me to a bigger fish?
Safety deposit boxes, where people keep their dirt.
Now, why would he hold on to something so incriminating?
7 of 16 representatives have accounts at Hubert's branch.
What's the difference between a question and an allegation?
An allegation is the one you don't answer.
Yeah.
You're crazy!
Hubert is still out there.
Everybody down!
Not everybody needs a gun to get things done.